Once was a girl named Serena, and should you get the chance to meet her on the court, just remember that's her sport. She has every intention to beat ya. Let's get this party started. People, to my tennis aficionados and to my Serena Williams devotees, you know what, hold on, I'm just showing this for good faith, okay, there it is, I'm just showing that for good faith, let's, today's match was just too serious, I mean everything with my, let me tell you something, this match, this morning's match that I got to see in progress, God help me, because to be that riveted so early in the morning before I get to my job, you know, your job tests you already, but to be that riveted, emotionally riveted, I'm telling you, my emotions orbited the solar system. My emotions went out to the cold depths of Neptune, came back, making its way back to earth as it my girl dropped that second set. I was scorched as I was bypassing Mercury and feeling all right as I was re-entering Earth's atmosphere and landing down on in a cool place in California, because let me tell you, that is just that, you know what, I was so shaken emotionally watching this match. I need a seismologist to get out here and see what my emotions are on a Richter scale. Oh my gosh. My girl dropped a set. Yes, she did. She did. But you know what? The phenomenal, the amazing Serena Williams, we all know it can be an emotional roller coaster. And this match was every bit of it today. And let me tell you something. I had to. You know how you look for that exit when you're, and you're in the building and they have the sign that says exit in case of emergency, you know where to get out. Guess what? The mute button was my exit today. That was the preserver of what sanity I had left, because this match against, and let me get the girl's name right. When I hear the announcers saying, oh my gosh, my people, if I don't flow today, it's because I'm getting up, I'm getting down, I'm getting funky, because it got loose today down in Rolling Girls. Yes, it did. My girl lost that second set. Oh. I'm just saying. Okay, where's the girl's name? Kuznetsova. I'm just going to refer to her by her last name, Kuznetsova. That first set, my girl, our girl, Serena Williams, you know, she displayed an absolute, you know, athletic prowess that is, you know, expected of her. She just took care of the business. If I don't flow freely today, it's only because I am imploding. I am imploding emotionally still. My day is still in progress. I'm trying to get through my day, but if you think that match isn't seared on my brain. People, this was the business today. Oh, so yes, my girl, your girl, our girl, she handled that first set like a master. What happened in that second set? I don't know. All I know is I was watching it fall apart. And, you know, as you saw on Serena's face, all of the emotions that were being registered, she was feeling the same way too. Yes, she was. She was feeling the same way too. Oh my gosh. Ooh, Houston, we have landed. We have landed safely. Thank God. Oh my goodness. Okay. So that second set, 3-6. I just said, we are going to a third. But even in that third set, it was an all-out surety that our girl, my girl, your girl, our girl, Serena, was going to win. But hallelujah, hallelujah, she did. I'm going to tell you something. I think at one point today, as I was watching, my lips actually detached from my mouth. They just fell off because I just couldn't believe what was, you know, what could have potentially happened. And it could have happened. That was one heck of a match, okay? Serena girl. I'm a ride till I die with you, girl, because I'm just saying, that's just how much I think of her as a player. And Kuznetsova was giving our girl the business, as she should. I mean, she is an opponent that is worth straightening your back up for, okay? And by all means, she straightened up Serena's back and mine along with it. How about the rest of y'all? Ooh, yes, I once met a girl named Serena. That was just a little ditty that I was driving to work and I was thinking about what my eyeballs had just seen. And I was thinking, oh man, she did it. She did it. We're going to the semi. She did it. It's done. It's over. I'm so glad today's match is done and over with. Yes, I am. So what does this give our girl? The 29th consecutive match win. But let me tell you what, hell and high water came today. Hell and high water came today. Don't ask me why I'm flipping my hair because it's so windy out here today. Hell and high water came today because that's how we got through. That second set. That is going to be the most, you know what, whatever happens from here on out. I think that we were all tested today. We were all, if you were watching that match in progress, we were all tested today. And yes, I hit that mute button because if I hadn't, I would not have made it to work. Okay, I'm just saying, I would not have made it to work. I was doing my best. And I thought, you know, okay, 5:15, it started a little late. 5:15, let's, you know, my girl, you know, swiftly handle that first set. And I thought, oh, great, you know, walk in the park. I don't think so. Kuznetsova said, no, not so quickly enough already, 51. You and your team, Serena. Hoo-wee. So all I can say is, thank God our girl is through. I don't know. You know what? I know Sarah Arani is next, and my girl is 5-0 against Sarah Arani, but I take nothing for granted. And it just... let me tell you, on this day, it could have gone either way. I'm just saying, because that's the truth. That's all out truth. That is the truth. Our girl is 72-3. Let's see, what did they say? Oh, I was printing out everything I could. Serena Williams survives a scare as extends career best streak to 29. Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know what? She had a scare. I know we all did. You know what? Like I said, my emotions were out there orbiting. I mean, I was out there, and I just said, brace yourself. As I was trying to get to work, I was just trying to get my stuff. I was trying to do my makeup, and I'm like, oh, come on, girl, come on. And then just when I thought it was done. Now, Kuznetsova was still giving my girl a challenge. And hats off to Miss Kuznetsova. I mean, what a warrior. What a freaking warrior. And all I can say is our girl is going to the semis. And I hope to Hades that she smack-a-dabs it, that she shellacks it, and brings it to Arani like a woman who just experienced being eliminated. I just hope that she just proceeds to handle matters in that tight fashion that she has been doing. Because today, this girl here, sister, this girl here today, oh my gosh. So yes, 6-1, 3-6, 6-3. What a matchup. That's all I can say, people. That's all enough already 51 can say today. Because like I said, you know, my systolic and my diastolic numbers, I just know, are still off the charts. I mean, I can still, there's still a vibration going on in my body. I have not been able to bring it down today. I just haven't, because this morning, I mean, to start my morning with it, on that level, that was a high level of anxiety going on here today. It was super high. And yes, I said, let's open it up with a little George Jefferson. Get up, get down, get funky, get loose kind of moves, because our girl lost that second set. But I'm not going to belabor the point, because she won. And we're moving on to the finals. You know what? I would really like to just forget today. I would just like to forget today's match. All I need to know is my girl advanced, that she advanced. I just really, honestly, I'm going to try to forget today's match. Watch it in replay. I don't think so. It was just one of those moments. So, like I always say, tune in next time, because you know, on this channel, whenever I get the opportunity to talk about Serena Williams, I'm going to do it, because she is all kinds of phenomenal. So she did it, folks. She did it. I don't care how she did it, how it was done today. Drop the set, oh well. Better to drop a set than lose the match. That's what I say. Better to drop the set than lose the match. So, tune in next time. I'll see you. Alrighty, bye. Do you want to party? Do you want to dance?